was a dear little chicken called Chicken Little. She was hopping about under a big tree when leaf fell right on her head.
Oh no, the sky is falling,
said Chicken Little, and she started to run. By and by she met Henny Penny.
The sky, why are you running, Chicken Little?
The sky is falling, a piece of it fell on my head.
Oh,
said Henny Penny, and she too started to run. By and by she met Cocky.
Why are you running, Chicken Little and Henny Penny?
The sky is falling, a piece of it fell on Chicken Little's head.
Oh dear,
said Cocky, and she started to run. By and by they met Ducky Lucky.
Why are you running, Chicken Little, and Penny and Cocky Lucky?
The sky is falling, a piece of it fell on Chicken Little's head.
Dear me,
said Ducky Lucky, and he began to run. By and by they met Goosey Poosey.
Why are you running, Chicken Little, and Penny and Cocky Lucky and Ducky Lucky?
The sky is falling, a piece of it fell on Chicken Little's head.
When Goosey Poosey and began to run with them, saying a word. By and by they met Foxy Loxy.
Why are you running, Chicken Little, and Penny, Cocky Lucky, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey?
The sky is falling, a piece of it fell on Chicken Little's head.
Now Foxy Loxy was a cunning fellow.
Don't worry, I will take you all to a safe. Go inside my cave.
He took them all to his cave.
You will all be safe.
So in went Chicken Little, Henny Penny, Cocky Loki, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey.
Ha ha ha, you foolish creatures, and I have and caught you all.
Help, help.
Chicken Little and her friends began to shout. Doggy Deer heard this, began to run far.
He ran to
the far away.
Beware, Foxy Loxy, here I come!
And then Foxy Loxy
began to run.
Began to